Unit 1. The Ploughing Ceremony. Part 1. Section B.3. Listen to the dialogue.
Good morning, students. You'll be pleased to know that tomorrow is a holiday for the ploughing ceremony. Has anyone seen it?
I saw it last year, but I'd like to see it again.
What was it like, Kim Seng?
It was an exciting occasion, particularly when the two royal cattle chose from a range of things that were arranged for them to eat and drink.
I wonder what kind of things they were given.
They were given 7 different things, Ratana. Rice, corn, seeds, beans, grass, water and wine.
What strange things! Why were they given them?
Because Cambodia's destiny during the year was predicted from what they ate.
What did they eat last year?
Rice and corn. They also drank some water.
Where was the ceremony held?
In Phnom Penh, in the field just north of the Royal Palace, in front of the National Museum.
Was the ploughing done by the king?
No, he hasn't done it for a long time.
Who was allowed to attend the ceremony?
Well, there were important people, like members of the royal family, monks, politicians and the military. Then there were ordinary people, who just mixed together in the crowd.
It sounds as if it was exciting.
It was, Ratana. Why don't you come and watch this year's ceremony on the television in my house?
Thanks, Kim Seng, I will.